just like you. So we are going for a drive.
Out for a drive in the local town, and look how smoky it is today. Like,
so smoky.
Can you show them the sun? Like, I can barely. This is so weird.
Yeah, the sun is very.
Really smoky and dark.
Today's Halloween, so
kind of spooky.
Yeah, it looks like a spooky sky.
This is like 5 minutes away from the campground that we're in. We're just behind it.
Like 12 minutes.
No, you just turn left. It's not even cool to see.
Wow.
I've been around the world and traveled 100 times. Every time I start to fall, you turn around.
Hi.
Australia.
Oh my god, you can't see through here. I don't know why this is bringing up this way. All forest fire.
Oh, where the smoke's all coming from. Everything's burnt down here.
Wow.
Yeah. Wow.
Smoking.
Is that a train track? It's a train track. Yeah, look, this is all on fire. Everything here, all these trees, everything. Wow. Everything's all destroyed.
Hmm.
Remember seeing all those firefighters through these? That's probably where they came.
Yeah. All the burnt trees.
Yeah, everything's dead. It's all burnt.
Yeah, it's train tracks.
That's on fire still.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. There are only little tiny bits of smoke. Smoking there like crazy. So there's like a car here that's all burned, so maybe that's what started the fire.
Maybe that's if someone didn't escape.
The snake was here.
It's so like, look, everything's covered in dirt.
Yeah. So now we're back.
Back at the house. Look at the moon, the sun. That's definitely the sun, not the moon.
That's the sun.
That's all the smoke in front of it from the fire.
Yeah, so that was entertaining, I guess.
I got something to do.
Yeah.
Better than blueberry picking?
Yes.
Yeah, that's it.